Welcome to episode 1 of our Northern Lights vlog with Viking Cruises. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. With 2 days in Bergen before boarding our ship, we set out to explore Bergen's culture. The first buildings in Bergen Fortress were constructed in the mid-13th century and were periodically reinforced over the following 500 years. The first time it was under siege was in 1665, when a flotilla of Dutch ships sought refuge from English warships during the Second Anglo-Dutch War. During World War II, the German Navy used several of the buildings for their Western headquarters. At time of recording, several military units still hold offices on the grounds. Next, we toured the Bryggen area, a well-preserved and in some cases reconstructed complex of buildings originally used by the Hanseatic League. Founded in 1356, the Hanseatic League was a group of merchants and traders from northern Germany that was prevalent in the Baltic region in the 12th to 15th centuries. This museum contains original buildings from the Hanseatic period, as well as diligent reconstructions. In the mid-16th century, competition from Denmark and other merchant countries began to take over trade in the region. The Hanseatic League slowly grew weaker over the following 300 years and disbanded in 1862. To change cooking temperature, pots could be lowered or raised on those chains. Wandering through the wooden waterfront buildings of Bryggen, we stopped in the very charming Kaf Kafe for a coffee and a Norwegian waffle with brunost, brown cheese made from goat's milk, caramelized into a thick, fudge-like concoction with a slightly tangy butterscotch flavor. It was yummy and very similar to a Momsen's waffle on Viking ships. We loved our first day in Bergen. Here's our Viking hotel, located in the city center. After filming our hotel, we set out for our second day of touring. Near the east end of the harbor is Three Kroneren, a tiny but very well-known institution offering many types of hot dogs and sausages. When in Rome, we decided to try the reindeer sausage, which was rather mild, but when served with its traditional toppings, was very delicious. Leif Larsen made 52 operations between Shetland and Norway to carry resistance fighters during World War II. We were very much looking forward to boarding Viking Venus the next day.
YouTube star now.
complete ship and room tour are available on our channel, so why not watch those after this video? We hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please consider subscribing to our channel and clicking that like button. Thank you. In our next episode, we depart Bergen and enjoy a day at sea before touring Narvik, Norway. Thanks for watching.